Hello viewers, I'm Advocate Kia Rawat from Lexis & Company. Today I'm going to talk about the Canadian Professional Responsibility. The Canadian Professional Responsibility Study Group focuses on assisting internationally trained lawyers in reviewing the syllabus as outlined by the National Committee of Accreditation, which is NCA. The Standing Committee of the Federalism of Law Society of Canada facilitates sessions focused on the fundamentals of the exams and are re-facilitated by an articling student at law or licensed lawyer in Alberta. Participants will concentrate on developing their study writing, time management and reasoning skills. Dates and delivery mode of the study group may be subject to change. Registered participants will be notified and update will be posted on our particular web page. Then, what's in it for you? Based on the syllabi outline of the NCA, our exams preparation study groups are facilitated by professionals to help the person to give the exams and to build their confidence. Now, I'll talk about the eligibility requirements for this particular subject. Be an international trained lawyer, have been assessed by NCA to write the Canadian Professional Responsibilities exam and provide proof, complete a study group assessment. Be ready, willing and able to commit to the attendance rules. Be ready, willing and able to study the required hours per week. Be ready, willing and able to participate in a mentorship partnership with CRIEC. Be approved by career coach, facilitator, coordinator. So, these are the following terms which you have to do while studying the Canadian Professional Responsibility. I hope you are pretty much clear with this video. If not so, then do let me know about all your doubts in my comment section which is given below. I'll clear up all your doubts regarding this particular session in my next video. I'll see you guys super soon in my next video with some other legal topics.